Up in my shot again. Let's just yep, just slide that down. Okay, let's hit the button. All right, hey, here we go, playing that Oblivion. As I recall, when last we met, we were about to go kill some gobos, some gobulins. Let's make that happen. Hey, Buster. So yeah, let's take Buster. Come on, Flavia. Head back over to Wayne and Priory, where these brothers are meeting. Alright. Hey guys, where's your horses?
Why isn't Father here?
Because he's a big coward. Alright.
What do you mean he's not?
Okay, I've already done all this. So we're just gonna... Hey, how's it going?
I'm afraid I have no...
Yes, you're the good son. Yes, okay. Creatures?
It began... It's our...
Yep.
The god.
Yep. All right. Yep.
You would...
Yep.
There's no...
Yes, I will. Okay. All right. Let's climb back on Buster here, and let's follow these boys. And yes, of course, they have to walk. Of course they do. Walking. We got Charmander up in the chat. Oops. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. We got a bear. Hi, bear.
That the best you can do? Oh, I'm on your side.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Wow. Okay. All right. Wowzer dowsers. All right, let's try that again. Oh, jeez. Spriggans are tough enough in the base game. Motherfucker. Yeah, I should probably still take Buster here. Damn, this is gonna be a bitch and a half, isn't it? Oh, well. Alright, let's,
I'm afraid I have...
Can we just... Creatures.
He's not... You would join. There's no point...
Okay, got that going. Let's hop aboard. Alright, there we go. Wait, how come I can't walk my horse anymore? Don't want to gallop, want to walk. That's weird. Okay, well, regardless. Okay, let's see if we can take the Spriggan out first here. Preferably without hitting any of my boys. Oh god, she can heal herself. God damn it.
You'll never take me down.
Get her.
You'll never take me down.
Heal. Heal.
Help! Help! I'm being attacked.
All right. Come on. Heal. And one more. Okay. Come on, guardsman. Smoke that bitch.
Yeah.
Woo! Spriggan, I don't need any of that shit. Let's see, let's drop a quick save here. Good job, Flavia. Hey, buddy. Ha-ha! Immortal NPCs. Oh, hey, come back, buddy. Come back, buddy. Okay, yep, there we go.
Sorry, I have things to do. You'll have to leave.
No, dude, we're We gotta go do the thing, though. Go. You alright? What's...
It's just this way. I think I'm ready for this.
Okay, let's do it.
The farm is...
Now they're following me? Ah, jeez. Okay, alright, we can do that.
Excuse me, but you have to leave now.
I really don't. I have to go to your farm and help you murder stuff. Ah, we got the loading crew up in the chat. Loading crew asks, is that a dryad? Pretty much, it's a spriggan. Evil dryad. Kills things. Such as me. Summons bears. Honestly, I'm kind of surprised I was able to kill it. And by I mean, you know, mostly Flavia, but hey, I helped. Ah, fuck, where'd those guys get to? Come on, you dinguses. Jeez, I hope that didn't break their pathfinding too bad. Hope that didn't break this quest. I mean, whatever, I already recorded it, so I could just console command my way through it if I have to, but... You dinguses. Alright, come on. Come on, let's go, let's do it. That was... Oh, jeez, yeah, their health is still way low. Alright, well, last time I did this, neither of them seemed to take any damage whatsoever. Alright. Oh, you guys are adorable. Walking around, falling on your faces. Yeah, this is gonna be great. Alright. Hey, look at that, we did it. We did the thing.
Filthy scum. Stay focused. Watch your backs and be careful. Mantis, are you ready?
Let's see. I don't really have, Yeah, I don't really have any summoning anymore with this new,
Yeah, I'm ready.
With this
Let's
new
go.
Build. That's okay.
Defend yourselves. Here they come!
Alright. Alright. Where are they? Oh, haha! Flavia knows what's up. Haha! Oh, good job, Flavia. Ooh, let's get them wolf meats. Let's get them wolf meats. Let's get a lockpick. Yeah, sure. Oh, you know what? A while back, I got one of those thirst notices. So, yeah, let's... chug up on some agua. There we go. Alright. Oh, jeez. Flabby, are you all out of... Ah. Alright. Let's drop another quick save here. Okay, come on. I know there's another wave coming.
This is no time to talk. Keep your guard up and watch your back. We've got to kill all of them.
Alright. Gobbles! Hey, Gobbles! Where you at? Oh! Oh, man! Oh, man! Did you just one-shot that fool? Ah, oh, that's beautiful! Oh, I love you, Flavia! Ooh, goblin trophy. Light armor. Fortify agility 15 points. Is that a helmet? Huh. No value to it. Alright, oop, more gobbos. Oh, goddammit, cow! There we go. Get back here, Gobbo. Die, 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 die. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Hold on. Let me catch my breath. Flubby, you got these gobbles, right? Hold on. Oh, oh. Come on now. Come on now. Gotta hit these gobos. Come on. There we go. The goblins have been defeated. Oh, shit. Antis didn't survive? Ah, bummer. Bummer. Wolf meat. Lockpick. Leather shield. Goblin eye. Bone large. Okay. Fine iron longsword. I don't think I need that. Oop, I'll take the farm key, though. Oh, jeez. What do you, Oh, hey, it's Izakiro. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think? Last time I did this quest, the dude survived. Should I save Scummit? I'm gonna save Scummit. I'm gonna be that guy. Because he's still alive as of this, Yeah. As of this quick save. So yeah, let's try it again. Load and caress, new build, what happened? Yeah, Jeez, where the fuck are them gobos? Yeah, the build that I had was not working out with the mod loadout that I'm using, so I started over. I found an INI file that I needed to switch up in order to level correctly, and I changed my character build a little. No conjuration, sadly. Damn, gobos! Where the fuck you at? I want to murder you. I want to murder you there, gobos. These guys still falling down left, right, and center. What the hell? Nah, seriously. What the fuck? Killed those two. The next wave should be coming from over here somewhere. God damn it. Did I break the quest? Did I break things? Ah! Kill it!
This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death.
Good job. Imkall, I don't need that shit. Okay, but seriously, where are them gobos at? Okay. Okay. All right. Well, considering that I already won this quest legit before, Oblivion console commands. Hold on. Oops. What's the name of this quest? I don't feel too bad about... The Killing Field, okay. I don't feel too bad about console commanding my way through it just to keep things moving. The Killing Field. Here we go. All right. Let's see. Oblivion the Killing Field. Come on. Discover the Killing Field. The Killing Field. Oblivion console commands. Quest. Okay, so I need to use the set stage. Okay, quest ID. Oh, here we go. All right. Let's see. Oop, wait, hold on. Sorry, console commands for quests can be tricky. Let's see. Get stage QID. All right. Get stage MS... Is that a... I think it's MS-1-8. Okay. So... Set stage... Okay, increase the stage by 10 for each separate stage. That doesn't... Alright, so I guess set stage to 50 and see what happens. Set. Okay, set stage MS-1-8 to 50.00. Nope, that didn't work. Well, hell. Can I advance it by talking
this
to him again?
No Don't talk to me now!
Okay. I want to kill some gobos, though. There's no gobos. Guys, what'd you do with gobos? Can I fucking wait an hour? I cannot wait when enemies are nearby. Okay, but where are enemies nearby? Oh, okay, I did kill these guys. Oh, did I? Huh, I can't access the body. Ah, jeez. Alright. Oh boy, that's the fun of these games sometimes. Hold on, let me get back to my dashboard here. Back down here. All right. Hop off here. Let's take a drink. Still waiting for these two goofballs to catch up. Let's see, while I'm waiting for that, let's go ahead and fill my water skins. There we go. Alright, come on you goofballs. Let's do it. Let's get it going. as Akira said, so when did you wrap up Morrowind? Last week when I decided, or 2 weeks ago when I decided, you know what? Fuck this game. Cause, yeah. With the footage that I did manage to get of Morrowind, I'm gonna make, like, an episode zero, but... Goddamn, guys, Morrowind is not a good game. It's just not. Jesus Christ, you guys walk slow. Come on, let's go. Move it. Move it. Make it happen. Yeah, I got tired of jogging through the woods at a snail's pace in Morrowind, so I got into the console and... Okay, there we go.
Filthy vermin. Stay focused.
I am focused. And be careful. I'm always focused.
Are you ready?
You're the one who's not focused.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go. Defend yourselves. Here they come.
God, you guys suck. Okay, come on, guys. Come on, goblins. Alright, nothing I need from him.
Look at that!
Look at that! Punk-ass gobbos. Lockpick. You know, I never did see what that goblin trophy helmet... I hope I get another one of those. That thing looked weird. Okay. Alright, that's wave one. Should be two more waves. Oh, here we go. Yeah! Yeah, murder the goblins, friend cow! Bessie, champion of Cyrodiil! Okay, let's, hold on. Let's drop a hard save right here. See if we can actually protect these dumbasses from these waves of gobbos. Hey! Ah, damn it, dumbass. Did you die again? Hold on. I can... Let's res him before the quest ends. Hold on. Is it just resurrect? Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, resurrect. 0028BE3. Oops, hold on, need a space there. Oh, man! Seriously? Oh, wait, hold on. Resurrect. One. There we go.
This is hard. Will you fall down and bleed to death? That's the best you can do.
Oh, damn it. But Antus did survive, goddammit. Look at him, he's right there. He's fine. Ah, hell. Well, alright, at least I loaded. Alright, hold on. Let's see here. I wonder if there's a... Let's see. Activate adds item. So this enables, removes, force equips. I'm trying to see if there's a thing to make them, like, flag them as necessary. Get Ev, set Ev, kill, lock, unlock. Move to, pay fine, spawn the new company of objects, set full actor name. Set bounty, change level, stop combat, start combat, okay. Alright, yeah, that doesn't seem to be working. Alright, well. Let's just see if I can just keep these gobbos off him. Hey! God damn it, guy! Stop attacking gobbos!
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Before I do anything else, new hard save. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, what the shit? Flavia, what are you doing? What are you... Okay? Oh, this fucking game. Hold on. Oh, goddammit. Flavia... Ah, goddammit. Flavia got into combat with those fools. Hold on. Load. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can console them out of combat with each other. Motherfucker. Okay, combat. Okay, here we go. Stop. Combat. And then let's, hold on. Stop combat. And let's also have the cow. Stop combat. Hey, what are you doing, ass? Okay, is everybody cool? God damn it. Did you assholes kill Flavia again? Resurrect. Hey, hold on, Flavia! God damn it! Ah, god damn it! I fucked it up. Hold on. Come back. Oh, damn it. Did I lose her as a follower? Ah, fuck. When I resurrected her, I think I did. Ah. Flavia, stop. Stop. Guys, god damn it. What is happening? Okay. Stop combat. You. Stop combat. You, cow. Stop combat. Okay. Okay, so we do all that. Oh, god damn it. Will you stop fighting bulls? Stop combat. Flavia? Flavia? No, not bull. Flavia. What? Flavia, stop combat. Bull, stop combat. Okay, Storm Imp, let's just kill you. Okay, is everybody cool? Flavia, quit that! Stop! Okay, you know what? You know what? If it makes you happy to kill the goddamn bull, then kill the goddamn bull. It's fine. Okay, hold on. Bull. Kill. Flavia, stop combat. Okay, are we good? Is everybody good? God damn it. Save. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, you guys. Adoim8 says, doesn't the text repeat when you press the up arrow in the console? You might be right. That might be something for me to mess with. Okay. Heal up. Okay. Take his lockpick. He doesn't have anything I need. Okay. We cool?
Go ahead, please.
We good? Okay, follow me. Okay, everybody, come on. Come on, let's go. Jeez. This fucking game. Anything here? Dog meat. I'll take some dog meat. Okay, so these guys are going back home. I'm gonna go get Chilren from their daddy. I'ma crash out. Get some sleep, let the rain pass, and then I'm going to head to Skingrad. I think Skingrad? I don't know. Whatever's on the way to Kvatch. Let's see. Okay, that's the Priory. Don't need to go there yet. Let's see. Yeah, I already looted that. Okay. All right. Okay, we got Rodolphus in the chat. Hello, good morning. Dismount Buster here. Flavia, she's probably on her way. What's in this barrel? Nothing I need. Okay, fine. Okay, alright, yes, Flavia's here. Hey, she's got full health again. Yay! Okay, let's go talk to Coward McOldman over here. Let's get his magic sword from him. Buzzle. There we go. Hey!
You're back.
I am back. Creatures. Sons.
Thanks so much.
You're welcome.
I plan to live out.
Alright, got that Chilrend. Alright, good. Too. Good! Yay! Let's drop a save. Rodolphus asks if I've played Dragon Age Origins. I've played some of it. I could not get into it. I didn't get into the combat. Something about it just didn't do it for me. And I didn't like the fact that, like, I like the characters, but I didn't like the fact that the player character is just a mute with no facial animations, just stands there with the same placid expression no matter what's happening. Really took me out of it. All right, let's hop in one of these beds. Crash out. Let's see. Oh, jeez. It's only 12:30 p.m. I guess we don't need to crash out. I guess we can, excuse me, Flavia. I guess we can just get going at this point. All right. But while I'm thinking of it, does any of my stuff need repair? I can repair my shield anyway. There we go. That's all good. Alright, is it? Which way am I going here? Hold on. Let me get my... join the Mage's Guild. Find the air. There we go. Loading Crew says Dragon Age was a good dating sim. Heh. Yeah. Yeah, I really thought that, because Dragon Age Origins came out, I want to say after Mass Effect, but before Mass Effect 2, I think. Ooh. Hop up on Buster here. Alright. Alright, I'm just gonna circle back. Let's see, back down this way. And, yeah, I thought that the way Mass Effect handled the player character by giving you... by making Shepard a defined character but giving you influence over him, I thought that was a smart way to do it. And I thought that Dragon Age Origins was a step backward in that respect. It seemed like the sort of game that was... it seemed to want your player character to be defined. It's not like, you know, it had so much emphasis on story, as opposed to, say, the Elder Scrolls games, where your character is very much not defined. He's very much a blank, very much a cipher. But it still works, because the focus is on exploring the world. It's not so much on telling a story. So, yeah. Loden Crew says he couldn't get into Mass Effect. You know, that first game, my girlfriend's been playing through the first game. I got her the trilogy for PS3. That first game is real rough. I had to just kind of power through it. Drop a save here while I'm thinking of it. Had to just set the difficulty all the way down. Played as a soldier, meaning I didn't mess around with biotics or powers, just pointed my gun at things and shot them. Just tried to steamroll through the combat as much as possible. And... oh, you know what? Oh, man. This wandering merchant got herself popped. Ooh, traitor belt. What does that do? I don't know, but I'm going to take it. In fact, I'm gonna take all this shit, because this looks like useful shit. And then, let's see here. Alright. Don't need two sets of iron boots. Don't need two iron cuirasses. Don't need two iron greaves. Like the good iron gauntlets better than the rusty ones. I've still only got my rusty helmet, though. Okay. Cool. And, yeah, let's put on that stuff that I just looted. There we go. What happens when I put on traitor belt? Oh, huh. Interesting. It's, it acts as a necklace. Well, I mean, I guess I've got no real use for it, so... here you go, corpse lady. I'll give you your, oops. Give you your traitor belt back. There you go. Dun da 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 dum dun da 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 da
da da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Ow, 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 ow. Jesus, bandits. Bandits McGee. Ah, ow, 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 ow. Please stop being on fire. Alright, alright. Just heal up here. Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, God, I just need to get back on Buster. I just need to get back on Buster and then run. Oh, hey, you got one. Hey, awesome. Ravager Fury, you son of a bitch. Ooh, Worn Dwemer Kuros. I'll take that. Fire Shield, mutton. All right. Let's see. So, 3 armor versus, what have I got now? An iron, 2 armor. Alright, put that on. Drop that. But this needs some repairs. So, get my handy dandy repair hammer. Oh, nope, enemies are nearby. Okay. Well, let's get on Buster. And let's... well, oop. Okay, yeah, spell's still flying. Let's run. All right. Free Dwayne Mercuros. What? Just drop a save for that. We got Keenan Eldari in the chat. Good morning. All right. And just hop off here for a sec. Let's see, am I officially out of combat? Can I use this? Yay, I can. Boom, boom, boom. Hey, my armor skill increased. Boom, boom, boom. Look at that. Look at that. I am the greatest. Loading crew says you can don armor during a fight but can't hammer out dents in it. Yep, that's apparently how that works. Alright, map. Okay, so still making my way to Kvatch. Okay, yep, I'm still on the right road. Pass through Skingrad on my way. Wonder how close I am to leveling up again. Ooh, pretty close. Got some good restoration. Getting my blade up there, getting my block up there. Cool. Alright, hope Fabi is doing okay back there. Let's see, I think I need to keep bearing. Yeah. Bearing right here. Oh! Chow time! What? What? Dinner plate. What shall I eat? Cheese wheel! Boom! Alright. Let's drop a save here while I'm thinking of it. Okay, just another guardsman. Hey-o! Go ahead and get my third person on. Gotta remember to do that sometimes. Apparently, Marashka is unconscious, so, you know. She's got that going for her, whoever the fuck that is. Still be on the right road. Yeah, I'm good. Uh-oh. I see spells a-happening. Let's pop a save here before I do anything else. I'm thinking, we got another storm imp over there, maybe? Oh, God. Bats! Die, bats! Haha! Suck it! Suck it, impling! Don't need your shit. Haha! Oh, uh-oh. Oh, I don't like you. I don't like you. Kill it! Yay! I did it! I am the greatest! Hey, guys, I won a combat without, you know, making an NPC do it for me. I am learning. and Flavia's back. Yay. Oh, I got rat meat. I got, let's see, bat. I don't need any of your sharp barbed bones, bat. Wait, say that three times fast. All right. Come on, Flavia. Flavia, if I could buy you a horse, I would. That doesn't seem to be a thing in this game. In this, yeah. Oop, what do we got here? Hey, feller. What you up to? You hunting?
What can I do for you?
You hunting games?
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Not really. Jeez, Daedra's expensive. Alright, maybe I can sell you some of my shit, though. Hey, I don't need this iron arrow that somebody apparently got me with. Let's see. Dead life, iron. Resting. You know, I probably don't need half of this food that I'm lugging around. I don't need dog meat. I will sell you my dog meat.
That seat.
You seem like a man who likes meat. Meat that's made of dog. How about wolf meat? You like wolf meat, fella? 2.9 gold, I'll take it. Let's see. Oh, yep, I don't need these pelts. You look like a man who likes a pelt.
You've made a good bit of gold.
Yes, I have.
Thank you for your business.
Thank you, noble huntsman.
You too.
Look at that. Okay, we got a doy mate leaving us. Take it easy. Now, look at that. Met a man on the road who didn't try to kill me, who bought some of my stuff, who was nice, who was polite. I'm making friends out here in the world. Ooh. Who's this guardsman gonna go kill? Hey, guardsman! You want a hand? Whoa! Whoa, hey! What the fuck? What are you doing? Where you go? Hey! Hey, where are you going? Just walks up, whacks me in the face. Fine. I don't need your nonsense. Oh, there was a rat. I didn't see the rat. Okay, whatever. Ooh, we got an alien well. Pardon me. Phlegmy. Come on, give me that. Give me some of that alien juice. Give me some of that jerk-ass slave-trading elf juice. Ooh, Buster, you're my best friend. All right. I am so glad I decided to take this horse. I don't know what I was thinking not taking this horse the first time. Seriously, this is making my life so much easier. Oop, I found a derelict mine. Nuts to you, derelict mine. I don't need to be exploring your crevasses and such. Good. All right. Oh, what's going on here? Let's see. This looks like the path. Oh, yep. Here we go. Let's see Skingrad up in there. Look at that imposing facade. How's it going, guardsmen?
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. Rodolphus asks, are you going to see X-Men Apocalypse? Oh, probably. Let's see. Buster, you hang right here, Buster. Keep you out of the rain. Does this actually make any gameplay difference? No, but by God, Buster's my friend. He's my best friend. Carries me from town to town. Yeah, I don't know. I thought Days of Future Past was, like, kind of a mess, but it was fun. And everything I see of Apocalypse makes it look about the same. So, yeah, sure. I'm down for that. Sucks that you can't take your horses through town, like... Because, I mean, that's the way I'm going to be going, ultimately. And I'm going to have to go back to that gate, to the east gate, take my horse all the way around the town. Oh, well. How are you doing, friend Orc?
Go on.
I will go on.
What do people
tell
do
me about
here?
Skingrad?
In town, shopkeepers, smiths, priests, the usual, fighters and mages guild. The rest are farmers or herders.
All right.
Wines are a Skingrad special.
Are they scruffy herders? Do they herd nerfs?
All over Cyrodiil.
All right. Sounds like a town to me. All right. What do we got? The baker's house. I don't need that nonsense. I need guilds. Charmander says, is that Shrek? Sure looks like Shrek, doesn't he? Alright.
Well met.
Well met indeed. Let's see. Need to find the local guild halls. I believe they are down this way. Let's see. That's the traders. Hold on. Use some of my... My consoled ass. Restore fatigue potions. Mage's Guild! Yay! Alright. Hey!
Who are you?
I am... Drake.
Oh, no. That's Adriana's job.
Okay, I will talk to her then.
Bye.
Bye! Alright, yeah, let's go talk to Adriana. Let's go get our recommendation on. There she is. Hey,
how you
doing?
I trust you have a good reason.
You trust correctly.
I'm afraid I haven't...
Write, write letters for me, wench. Yes, I'll do it.
Excellent. You might want to...
All right.
He's Selinish.
All right. Earthor, Arcane, Mage's Guild recommendation. All right. All right.
Have Earthor see me when he gets back.
All right. Let's make this my active quest. There we go.
Associate.
All right. Oh, pardon me, Flavia. Hey, you know where Earthor goes?
What can I do for you?
You know where Earthor goes?
Earthor.
I haven't seen him in quite some time.
All right.
You too.
Hey, buddy.
I hear you got quite a task for...
Yeah.
A nice enough guy somewhere else. So we settled down in...
Yep. Bleak Flats.
Oh, dear.
All right.
I'm here to help if you need me.
All right.
What do you...
Yeah, Bleak Flats.
It's just north. That's where you might want...
Okay. Hey, there we go.
Good luck finding Earthor.
All right. Thank you. Hey, how's it going?
You're here about that.
Yes, I am. Bleak Flats.
Oh, I... Bye, we. I'll be here.
All right, there we go. Okay, got that quest. All right. Oh, yeah, she gives me Firestorm. Okay, that's cool. Let's see. There we go. Pop a quick save. Let's hit up here. Let's crash out. It's got to be closing in on nighttime now, right? Geez, still only 5:39? I think I might... Hold on, let me see if I can find it here. I should have... Here we go, options. Time scale. Okay, I think I'm going to bump up my time scale to times 30. That's the default. Make time move a little quicker. Okay, exit. You know, for realisms and whatnots. So, yeah, it's getting a little late to... Yeah. Yeah, to head out right now, so I'll rest for a fair amount of time here. Cause yeah, I like having to sleep at night in these games. Like, I know it doesn't.
Hello, associate.
Hello. Hold on. Where's my? Yeah, let's chow down some. Here we go. Let's eat a fine meal of boar meat. Just chow down on that raw meat.
Tidings, citizen.
Out of my way, fools! I eat meat. All right. All kinds of alchemical ingredients up in there. All right. Ooh, hey, guild storage. Oh, look at that. They refilled the potions. I'll take it. Ooh, and soul gems. Yes, please. All right. Hey, there we go. All right, let's go find Bust-a-Bust. And... oh, hey, it's this guy.
Over here.
Hey, how you doing?
We can't talk here.
All right, so he wants to talk to me at midnight. Let's, hey, buddy.
What?
What do you know about...
we're new here in Skingrass.
Mr. Crazy Pants.
Please, keep your... we're a bit...
Glarthir.
Glarthir? Total nutcase, if you ask me. But he's never done anything yet that we could arrest him for.
All right.
Goodbye.
Cool. It's only like 4 a.m., so I might even have, West Gate. Wait. Oh, nope. Hold on. I need the East Gate because I need to collect Buster first. Kenan Aldari says, to be fair, you may dodge nasties that appear during the night. That's true. I understand enemy spawns are different at nighttime. So yeah, there is that. And with the graphical mods I've got installed, visibility is a factor. And of course, my character actually does need to sleep. But you know, that's why I like installing mods like that. Because, yeah, I like for it to make an actual gameplay difference and not just, you know, a mild graphical difference. Okay, let me take a look at my map here. So, yeah, I guess I just need to bear left out of this canyon and try and make my way up there. Yeah, it's really... really doesn't make much of a visibility difference, though, does it? Because it's like, what, 4 a.m. now? It should still be pretty dark, but it's totally not. Seem to be having some, like, sandstorm-ass weather going on up here.
Pay up, or else.
Ah!
We can...
I will do nothing of the sort.
Help! Help! I'm being attacked!
Oh.
Die!
That's all you can do.
You're pathetic.
Oh, jeez. Heal. Jeez, I need a better healing spell. Like...
what's the matter?
I've got more than enough mana. There we go. Moonshooter. Alright, there we go. Got more than enough mana, but because yeah, healing myself all the way up barely takes a quarter of my mana bar, which is great, but I need something that works faster. So let's there we go, drop a quick save. All right. Loden Crew says, wow, he swings hard. Yeah, that's the, ooh, what's this? Oh, graveyard, probably. Yeah, I mean, with a with a two-handed warhammer, he ought to swing hard, and yep, sure enough he does. Okay, nothing interesting in here. But yeah, man, even when I got off a block, it did some damage. Fortunately, he was slow, so I could dodge more often than not and just let Flavia take care of him. Let's see. Okay, cool. Alright, yeah, I'm on my way. Yeah, geez, this whole section of road isn't on the map at all, is it? Huh. Oh, wells. Alright, loading crew's taking off. Take it easy, buddy. See you this evening. Well, this... yeah, evening for you, afternoon for me. Deers? Alright. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's a person. Hey, that's another person. How you guys doing? Uh-oh. Yep, it's gonna be like that, is it? Haha, sucker! Oh, ow, 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 ow! Back it up, back it up, back it up! Yeah, take that, wolf! Let's see, don't need any of that. Ooh, I'll take your boar meats. What about this wolf? Take your wolf meats, take your wolf pelts. There we go. Let's just heal up here. Okay, let's drop a save, and I could swear I saw somebody else over here. Well, they seem to have taken... oop. Yeah, they seem to have taken off. Okay. Let's just take Buster here and just keep going. Silly bandits. Oop, we got another wolf. How you doing, wolf? Aha! Take your pelt. Alright, Buster, where'd you go? There you are, Buster. Yay! Alright. Riding my horse. Oop, I found Bleak Flats Cave. Oop, there it is. Cool. Alright. Let's just drop a hard save right here whilst I'm thinking of it. Alright. And... head on in. And... I wonder if Flavia's torch is going to be enough. No, it's really not. I better equip my own here. Alright, let's... unequip my shield. And... equip this torch. Here we go. Quick save. Whoa! Hey there, Zambi. Oop, my blade skill increased. Yay! I don't need your shit, Zambi. Alright, that's all. All doing good. Nothing over here. Should drop a quick save while I'm thinking of it. Man, I don't like how the flaming part of the torch obscures that upper left notification area. Oops, another Zambi. Die, Zambi! Haha, good job, Flavia. Let's see what's in here. Anything? Anything? Zambi? Yes? No? Ooh, chest? Gold coin? I'll take some gold coin. Alright, nothing else in here. Drop a save while I'm thinking of it. Alright. See, we got a pit down there. Oh, with a Zambi in it! Die, Zambi! Yeah, get that Zambi! Get that Zambi. Get that Zambi. Yeah. Whoa. Uh-oh. Die, Zambi! Okay. Let's get healed up here. Ooh, restoration skill increased. Yay. My willpower has advanced. Ooh, nice. Let's drop a save here. I must be getting pretty close to a level up at this point, I should think. Oh yeah, wow. I think one more skill up should do it. Ooh, and I'm almost up there with my block. Nice. Alright, I don't think there's anything good over here. Let's just double check. Nope. So yeah, I think I want to go this way. Just double check my local map here. Yep. Yep, looks like that's the way to do it. Alright, any more zombies in here? Zombies. Zombies. Who wants to go to a fiery death? Oh, you do! Zambi! Yeah, get that Zambi. Yeah, get that Zambi. Yeah, double team that Zambi. Ooh, there's another one in there. Better heal up first. I'm sure Flavia can handle herself. Get that Zambi, Flavia! Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Oh, you need help? You need help with the Zambi? Yeah, there we go. That's teamwork. That's good teamwork, Flavia. Murdering Zambis as a team. I love it. That's how I like to handle Zambis. A little fire, a little sword. A little teamwork. Ooh. Nothing over here. Oh, here we go. Here we are. Ooh, sounds like I need some foods. Let's dinner plate. Eat some more of that boar. Because killing zombies is hungry work. Hey, dummy.
Well met, guildmate.
Well met,
they're
indeed.
They're all gone?
Yes, they
I
are.
I can leave the cave?
Yes.
Oh, thank
I have
you.
Murdered the zombies.
I'm ever so grateful.
I am the world's
You're
greatest zombie killer.
You're heading back to Stingrad, aren't you?
Yes.
Could I maybe come with you? It'd be safer, I think.
All right.
So, what do you say?
Let's do it. Follow me.
Oh, thank you. You're just too kind.
All right, there we go. Follow
I'll be me. Right behind you.
Let's see, we've been going for a little over an hour here. I don't really have
I
a hard
wait
stop
to be back
time.
In Skingrad, safe and sound.
So, whoop, here we go. Chest, anti-venom, resist poison, that's kind of shitty. Well, I can sell it. Rune Skull of Earth, holy crap. What even is this? Burden 50 points for 60 seconds on strike, absorb strength on strike. Absorb fatigue on strike. Disintegrate armor, disintegrate weapon. Restore fatigue. Fortify acrobatics. Okay. Hold on, I'm just gonna drop a hard save here. And then let's see, where does that show up? Under equipment? No. Rune Skull of Earth. Can I use it? Oh, hey, that's cool. So it works like the stones that you get from the Oblivion Gates. It just enchants an item. That's cool. All right, well, absorb fatigue wouldn't be bad, but if I put it on my weapon, that means it's going to need charges, and I don't have any soul trappings yet. What else can it do? Well, okay, what can I add it to? Let's see. I got this. Like, I think this Worn Dwemer Kuros is probably my best item for the moment. Like, it's likely the thing that I will be using the longest. Oh, whoa! Okay, it applies all the effects. Wow! Okay. Nice! Holy crap! Wow, that's awesome, you guys! So, I'm not sure what it means by restore fatigue 2 points. But fortify acrobatics, fortify athletics, and fortify health. Okay, what should I name? I will name this the, I will name this Kuros, which I'm probably pronouncing horribly, the Castle Doctrine. Boom! Look at that! Look at that! Ooh, that also boosted up its thing. It's, condition to 100. That's nice, cause, yeah, I can't repair magical stuff, on my own yet. I think you have to be at 50 armor before you can do that. And my armor is only at 31, so yeah, I got a ways to go. Let's, yeah, let's just drop a save. So, wow! That's cool. Alright, get back to my map here. Where do I need to be going? I need to be bearing left. Here we go. Alright, and... Oop, and then bear right. Here we go. Let's see here. And then let's unequip this torch. Let's re-equip my shield. Drop a quick save, and alright. Let's get my dude back to his... back to the guild. Uh-oh. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, just one of these fools. Okay. Oh, wow. Nope, we got some gobos, too. Die, gobbles! Die! Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Heal, heal, heal! Heal, 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 heal! Did you get it? Did you get it? Okay, good job. Good job, team! You still doing okay over there? Okay, good job! Good job, everyone! Yay! Okay, well, I just leveled up my block skill. I want to say that should, oh, no, I guess that doesn't quite get me all the way up to the next level. Okay, well, one more after that ought to do it. Ooh, my throat sure is dry. Okay, I'll use, drain speed. Ooh, uh-oh, I got hell joint. What else do I have? Huh, restore fatigue 2. So is that just, like, constantly restoring 2 fatigue per second? Because that would be crazy nice. Alright, I found a Therius stone. Can't do anything with that until nighttime. Ooh, we got one of those ruby golems over there, it looks like. Oh, maybe. Maybe it's another one of those gobos. Die, golem! Aha! Gotcha! I murdered you with my spells! And took your rubies for my own! Oh, lesser blood golem. Huh. That's cool. Alright, Buster, where'd you go? Buster, 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 Buster. Ooh, Nernroot. Oh, hey, there we go. All right, level 3. Boost up my speed, boost up my endurance. And what else do I need more of? I've got mad willpower. I don't need any more personality. Yeah, let's boost up my strength. All right, now where did I leave Buster? I swear to God he was around here. Buster! Buster! Oops, wrong button. Okay, so he was right here. Was Buster, wait. Yeah, Buster was back this way somewhere, I think. I found Riemann Runestone. Sure. Ooh, my strength has advanced. Neato. My endurance has advanced. Also neato. Let's see. Oh, maybe that's just... Let's see. Okay, so I got Rune Cuirass and Sword. Okay, cool. Well, that's all. Hold on. Buster! Ah, shit, where's my horse? Guys, I lost my damn horse! Fuck! Let's see. There's gotta be some way to, like, console him back to me or something. Right? Move to quest target. Moves target to ref ID or location. Okay. So... But how do I... How do I set Buster to be my target, though? Is there, like, a help? I know in previous games there's, like, a help function that lets you... Toggle full help. Targeting... Oops, hold on. Yeah, it seems like the console isn't gonna help me much. Damn it, I need my horse! Now, in the vanilla game, if you fast-traveled somewhere... Your horse would automatically come with you. I don't know if that's the case anymore. Jeez. Because, yeah, I don't even know how to fast-travel with this whole weird thing. Options. Close. Alright, well, tell you what. Let's just head back to Bleak Falls Cave... And if I just retrace my steps, I should be able to find Buster. Oh, there he is! Hey! Okay. Oh, I need more water. Okay, hold on. Drinking cup. You scared me there, Buster! Alright, finish my drink here. Hold on. Good cough, but I could still use another. Okay, fine. I need more water. Quick save. Let's hop on Buster here. There we go. Okay. Whew. So here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I've been going for about an hour 20. man, there's a fence there. How do I get around the fence? Oh, there we go. Okay, that's fine then. I'm thinking I go ahead and... Oop, leave Buster right there. I turn in this quest. I get my recommendation.
What is it now?
I mean, I suppose I could... I suppose I could kill time till midnight and finish up the paranoia quest, but I don't know. Do I really want to? The way I did that quest last time was boring, so yeah, I suppose it doesn't really matter if I actually complete that quest or not. So yeah, I'm thinking I do this. And what time is it in universe? Okay. Still early afternoon. So yeah, I do this, and then I head to Kvatch, and then I will be caught up with...
Greetings.
With where I was.
Murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you when you're
and then that'll be a good place to call it.
It's how they recruit new members.
Hi there. Where's the lady at? She's not up there. Because she's still got the green.
You too.
Perhaps it was her sister.
Well, if it was Ugak, you can be sure she
has. Okay, she must be downstairs. I must have missed her.
I've heard others say the same.
Oh, there we are.
Goodbye.
Hey.
Good day.
Hey.
He's... Well, he's an interest. Selinus should be around.
No, I did that, though.
I've spoken with Erthor, who seems
okay,
to be all
right.
Okay,
there
we go. Good work. As I've said, I'm rather busy. I'll get to it eventually.
Okay, there we go. All right. Completed that.
Hi there. Seeing you.
Ooh, my luck has advanced. Neato. Ooh, and so has my fame. All right. I am the greatest. Let's see. Paranoia, join the Mage's Guild, find the heir. Okay. Make that my active quest again. Drop a quick save.
Glarthir.
All right.
A little bird told me that you've been asking around town about Glarthir.
Yes, this is accurate.
Eccentric.
Yes.
I'd like to know why.
He asked me to help him out.
Let me give you some advice. Glarthir is crazy. So far, harmless crazy. But I keep an eye on him because it's my job to. You don't want to get involved with him. I don't care how much he's paying you, it isn't worth it. Since you're courteous enough to tell the truth.
You know what?
I'll do the same.
Maybe I should knock out the Glarthir quest, because the way I did it before was boring, but maybe I can do it a more interesting way. So yeah, let's head back to the Mage's Guild. So are you still following me around, or...
What is it?
Or are you just out here?
What's going on with you?
Okay, seems like he's... Okay, yeah, he's not actually following me anymore. Okay, good.
Glarthir is acting even stranger than usual, all right. Don't you think?
So yeah, let's crash out until close to midnight.
Good to see you.
That Elsie Godhater sure has
I
a chip on her shoulder.
There we go. And crash out. Let's see, 150. So... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah. Rest until almost midnight. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Buzz-a-boom. There we go. And, yep, need some foods. Plate. Eat them muttons!
Well...
Oop. How goes it?
Stream saved, all right.
I hear a new...
Not to jinx it, but you know what I noticed? No crashes. Let's see, let me... Yeah, let's put Paranoia as my quest, and then check my map here. Where do I need to be? I need to be over here, so yeah. I guess just...
Oop,
drank a water. All right. I need more water. Okay. More water it is. Should probably find a place to refill that. I mean, I'm not that low or anything, but... and naturally the Mage's Guild and the Cathedral would have to be on the exact opposite sides of town. Bleh. Oh well. Pardon me?
How goes it?
It goes. Okay, so let's drop a save here. Let's talk to Glarthier.
Ah, you came.
Yes.
You're sure you weren't followed?
Good. Quite sure.
I thought I could trust you. Nobody else in town. They're all in on it.
Of course they are.
Watching me.
Oh, of course they are.
Well, yes. I need you to do something for me.
All right.
I'll pay you gold. You like gold, don't you? Lots of gold.
Okay.
Here's my problem. I'm being followed. Watched. Marukati selectives, maybe. Not sure.
I don't know what that is.
You see, to their plans. I know too much.
Such
I need
as...
you to check out some people for me.
Okay,
the ones who are following me.
All right.
Watch them. See where they go. Who they report to. Will you help me?
All right. Okay. I'm going to humor him. I'm going to say,
very
yes,
good.
I'll help you.
You won't be sorry. I'll pay you well. Did I say that already? Let's start with Bernadette Penniless. Be outside my house at 6 a.m. You'll see her watching me. See where she goes and who she reports to. We'll meet here again tomorrow night. Oh, and never contact me in public. They're watching.
Okay.
They can't know you're helping me.
Good to know. Bernadette Penniless.
Her house is almost directly across the street from mine, southwest of the Great Chapel. Coincidence? I don't think so.
Okay. All right, let's go find that...
Remember, Bernadette Penniless, 6 a.m. Don't let her see you watching.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's see if I can find that Dion guy and report this latest bit of crazy... Ooh, hey, a well. Okay, yeah, I should refill my water skin. Alright. There we go. Yes. Yeah, I don't know what his schedule is. I don't know if, because this is... Yeah, alright, this is her house. That's... where the quest marker is pointing me. So yeah, I don't know if that Dion guy walks around at night too.
What do you want?
Glarthier?
You have something you want to tell me about that nutcase?
Yes. He thinks there's a plot against
really?
Him.
He's getting worse then. Thanks for letting me know. If you think he's becoming dangerous, you come straight to me, and I'll handle it.
All right. I wonder if I can...
Goodbye.
Wonder if I get anything different if I talk to Dion, though. Let's see. These guys are just ordinary-ass guards.
Yes?
Private Rain.
Greetings
Private Cristildis, okay. Could have sworn I saw one patrolling. I wonder if that's Dion. Statue. Wish I had like a detect life spell. Could use to try and figure out where the fuck he is. Found Eastgate. Yeah, I already knew where Eastgate was. Alright. Oop, wait, is that him? Or is that just another El Rando? Yeah, looks like that's just another Rando guard. Okay.
Yes.
Ooh, look, somebody's got a dinosaur. Look at that dinosaur.
What do you want?
Hey, how you doing?
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Ooh, steel gear is way too expensive for me. Ha! I mean, maybe if I sold some stuff, I could try and get them steel boots. Let's see. They give 2 protection. What about the boots I've got right now? Actually, yeah, they're not really any better than the boots I have now. My boots weigh 9, those weigh 10. So yeah, it's like exactly the same thing. So yep, nuts to that. Alright, do I have any stuff to sell? I want to hang on to Chilrend. Let's see. Anti-venom. Oh, you know what? I've got a disease, don't I? Hold on. Yeah, let's sell that.
That's
nonsense.
A fair deal.
Onto the rest of that. Hang on to that stuff. Hang on to that stuff. Alien coin still not giving me anything. Oh yeah, I can sell these pelts. And I can sell these rubies.
That's a good.
There we go.
I appreciate your business. You too.
All right, let's head back to the. Head back to the chapel and see if I can heal that disease that I've got. Rock joint or whatever? I think you get that from wolves, typically. There we go. Nope, that's just him again. Okay. I want to say that Dion usually hangs around not far from the chapel. Let's see. Okay, let's, Altar of the Nine. Let's drop a save here. Hey! Oh, well worth 4 gold coins. Yeah, let's see here. Yep. Yep, there we go. Awesome. All right. Let me just take one more look over here, just in case Dion's hanging around. But nope, that's just another rando guard.
Well met.
Yep. And he's not over here. Nope, that's just another rando guard. Okay. Right? Let's just double check. Yep, just another rando guard. Okay, that's fine. Alright. So. Why don't I go ahead and wait for 6 a.m.? I'll follow the lady around a little. Just humor Mr. Crazy Pants Elf. And then I'll go report the whole thing to Dion and see if he tells me anything different than the rando guards do. Okay, so that's her house. I'll just hang out right here. All right. So it's 3 a.m. 5 a.m. 6 a.m. Okay. Wait for 6 a.m. There we go. And apparently my dude's hungry. Dinner plate. Eat that mutton. I am stuffed. Drink of water. Yep, just rando guards still. Nothing back here. Oop. Who's this guy? Is Is that just a beggar? Yeah, that looks like a beggar.
Can you spare a coin?
How you doing, Falfagus?
I'm saving up enough for some medicine.
Have a coin.
Thank you, kind sir.
You're welcome.
I don't trust you enough to talk about that.
What? Ah, you dick. All
right.
Go
ahead.
Let's play the... Oh, nope, his disposition is maxed. Well, fine. Nuts to you.
Blessings of anew upon ye.
Hold on. Let me drop a save.
I'm only...
Let's see if another coin...
Thank you.
...might not help.
I don't trust...
Nope, apparently not.
I'm listening.
Jeez, 158 gold pieces for a 12 bonus? How about no?
Blessings of anew upon
ye. Well, hold on.
I'm saving up a...
So it was at 49.
Thank you.
Let's see if I give him another coin.
I'm listening.
Okay, each coin bumps it up one. Maybe.
I don't trust you enough.
No, I was hoping maybe like 50 would be the cutoff. But... Okay, well, I don't have enough cash to be just pumping money into him like a slot machine, so. Oop, and I almost missed the. Nuts, I did miss the lady. Okay. Well, no problem.
Good morning.
Let me check my local map here. Okay, that's probably what's as fuck, so let's head into here and see what Bernadette has to say for herself. How you doing, fella?
Anytime now. I'm Valandra. I don't trust you enough to talk about that.
Okay, nuts to you too.
Okay. We'll see.
We can play the game here, okay. Alright, he hates that, likes that, dislikes that. Okay, so...
Don't waste your... Remarkable. You can't... That's great!
Okay.
How's it go again?
Alright.
Oh, that's great! That's really... What a... That's just talk. That's not bad. I don't trust you.
Alright, fine. Alright.
Farewell.
Fine, if that's how it is. All right, let's pop a quick save here. Let's talk to...
I'm Bernadette Pinellas.
Hi!
I work for Tamika. I grow grapes
okay.
for her wines. I don't mean to gossip, but he is more than a bit strange.
Yes, he is.
However, he's always been tolerated as a town eccentric.
Okay. Well, that's all she has to say about that, apparently. All right, let's see if we can go find Dion. Oh, we got Saiyan Prince up in the chat. Let's see. Flavia.
Have mercy. Just one point.
Hey, man, I had all kinds of mercy, and you wouldn't... I don't trust you enough to talk about Mr. Nutcase McGee. Derp derp.
Hi there.
All right, where's that jerk Dion? Oh, there he is. Yay! Hey, Dion, I want to talk to you about Nutcase McGee over here.
Speak, citizen.
Glorthier.
You have something you want to tell me about that nutcase?
Well, I mean, I don't...
Suit yourself.
I mean, so far, he doesn't need to be arrested. All right, we'll just keep on keeping on here. Let's see, what time is it in universe here? 7 a.m.? Okay. Alright, I guess just head back to the Mage's Guild and crash out. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it for now, because I'm hearing blips and bloops that means somebody's Skyping me. I'm gonna save here, I'm gonna quit. And I will see you all, not tomorrow, but Thursday. All right. Take it easy, y'all.